filming video. I'm filming video. Sorry, I've taken so long to do a video. So today I've got an exciting one for you, and that is this look here, which is my version of a winter wonderland look. So if you want to see how I did it, stay tuned, and here it is. I've already put my foundation on, which is the Nars Sheer Glow Santa Fe, and a wee bit of concealer I think I've already got on, I can't actually remember, and also Revlon Photo Ready Color Correcting Primer, so obviously not in that order. My eyebrows first, and I'm using the Natio Brow Kit, and I'm using the medium color here. And I'm going to use e.l.f. Small angled brush.
If you notice, I've got a different background today. I'm in our living room.
I've taken so long to finally do a video. And anyway, this is the Chichi Lady Entrepreneur eyeshadow quad. I've used it before, and it's these colours and perhaps a few more that I'll be, can you see that? That I'll be using in this tutorial. Now, what I'm actually going to do, and you're going to think it's completely and utterly strange, but I'm using a paintbrush.
Which, like, obviously it's top part.
I'm going to go in first with my grey, the darker grey here. I'm going to take a lighter, the icy blue, and it's going to go in the inner corners. Now the darker blue is going to go. I'm gonna get the beachy colour here, and it's just gonna go here, and I'm just gonna blend. What I might do is take a wee bit of the Summer Sweeties Smokey Classics Cosmetic Collection from Sugar Baby. I'm gonna take some of that, some of this blue, the light, light blue. I'm just gonna put tiny, wee bit in the center. See that? So pretty. And I'm gonna take my white eyeliner. K-O-R-R-E-S Soft Eyeliner Pencil in White. And I'm just going to do my lower lash rim, just focusing more towards the middle. And then this black one in black. Focusing that to the outer rim. It's the L'Oreal Paris Double Extended Waterproof Mascara. And now I'm going to quickly do some contouring. I'm using my MAC bronzing powder. And this brush, which I still can't remember where it came from. And I'm just going to do the contouring. Then I'm using these two colours here from the Sugar Baby Smokey Classics collection. And I'm using this brush, which is a Real Techniques, I think it's called the contour brush. And I'm taking this colour here, random as brush. I don't even know where it came from. One of the palettes I've had for years, and I'm taking this and I'm using it as kind of like a highlighter. So what I'm gonna do is just do my, what do you call that part? That part. And I'm using, this is one of my new eyeshadow palettes by Stila. It's called In the Light, and I absolutely adore these colours. Like, they're so pretty. And so I'm just gonna take Bare and do that in my, that part, which I can't think of a name. So I'm using that same wee paintbrush, because I'm cool like that. I'm just going under here. I think this is like the worst brush for it, and I didn't bring any other brushes with me, so I'm gonna get another brush, and then while I do that I'm gonna apply some falsies, and I'll be right back. Okay, right, I'm back, and I've put on my falsies, which you can see there. I'm obviously still a noob when it comes to false lashes. These are the Ardell ones. They're called Elegant Eyes, and they have like little wee glitters on there, if you can see that. They feel so weird, because my other ones are usually very like this is my first time using these particular lashes, and they're quite, I don't know, stiff, and not like real lashes. They feel so pretty though, like, I just love it. So this is Winter Wonderland. Oh, and on my lips I'm using this pink gloss by Sugar Baby. And on top, brother's in here being annoying, on top I put Rosy Dream by Maybelline. It's the Colour Sensational lipstick. So I'm just going to put another coat of that. I love this colour, it's so like icy kind of, I think, which is perfect for winter. This is the finished Winter Wonderland look, so you guys could try out this look, and if you do, please do like a video response and let me know. Okay, bye.
If you can kind of see that. And what I'm also going to do is pause the video because my